Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I just picked up our Walmart grocery order for the week. All of this was $151.25. I had 4 out of stock items and 4 substitutions, which is not too bad, but the only bummer about the out of stock items was I had ordered a chuck roast so I can make pot roast, and so I got everything else I needed for the pot roast except for the meat. So I'll have to go back to the store for that. Other things that were out of stock were just like some peach or some nectarines I ordered, peaches, and there was one other thing that was out of stock. I can't remember what it was, so sorry. But I just thought I would do a quick haul. My kids are all home from school. We are currently on fall break, which in Arizona, in our district that my kids attend, is just over 2.5 weeks this year. So that's insane. Usually it's about 2 weeks. So we're enjoying fall break and sleeping in and some cooler fall temperatures. And so if you hear anything in the background, that is what it is. My kids are all home. So we will start over here. I have a gallon of milk, some plastic hangers. I just am constantly needing hangers. I feel like every other grocery haul you see hangers, and that's because I'm always running out. I don't know where they go. They like disappear. I just ordered an 18 pack, and I like to keep at least like 10 in the laundry room at all times. And then once I take the clothes and hang them up in our closet, I'll just grab like 10 of the empty ones and switch them out and put them back in the laundry room. Just so I make sure I always have hangers in there to hang something when it comes right out of the dryer. We have some eggs, coffee creamer. I just got, oh, I'll have to check. I thought I only ordered one, so they gave me 2. I did order one of, that was one of the out of stock items. I did order Chris the sugar cookie coffee creamer that has like Buddy the Elf on it, and that was an out of stock item. I got some Italian, just mild Italian sausage. We're gonna make homemade pizza with some Trader Joe's pizza crust. We're gonna do sausage and pepperoni and like a bunch of toppings. So that's what I got the sausage for. Bananas. Here you just have a classic iceberg salad mix and a shredded iceberg lettuce mix. Here is the McCormick slow cooker seasoning packet. So if you guys have been on my channel for a while and watched my grocery hauls, you know I usually buy like the pot roast kit from Walmart. I wanna say the brand is Tyson, and it comes with the meat, the seasoning packet, and all the veggies you need. Well, when I originally started buying this kit, my mom actually got me hooked on it a couple years ago, and it was like $14 and some change. And I thought, well, you can't beat the price of that. Like the meat alone cost that much. Well, then they upped the price to $17. And I was like, that's getting kind of steep, but like still worth it. Well, today I went to order one because I hadn't bought one in quite a while, and it was almost $22. It was like $21.96. And I was like, yeah, I'm not gonna pay that. So that's why I tried to buy everything individually. So I bought the vegetables, the seasoning packet, and the meat. And like I said, the meat was out of stock. So I do need to go grab a chuck roast. Just some dog food for Bella and Tilly, which are my dogs. I do need to go to like Sam's or Costco and get a large bag of it. We have some sliced Velveeta cheese. Then we also have some reduced fat mozzarella for when we do those like pizzas, and then some sharp cheddar cheese. Plain unsweetened almond milk. I like to get it at Sam's Club because you get a 3-pack for like under $7, but they were out of it last time I went to Sam's, and I'm not quite sure when I'm gonna make it back that way, so I just grabbed a couple. I go through quite a bit because I use this in my hot coffee in the morning as well as my cold brews in the afternoon. We just have some hot dog buns and bread back there, and then 2 of the plain non-fat Greek yogurts. I really do like the flavor of this Great Value one. I don't mind it at all. I also really like the Greek yogurt from Costco and from Sam's, both the Kirkland brand and the Member's Mark, so I love those. And I've been back on my Greek yogurt bowl for lunch every day. I've been having a Greek yogurt bowl with any kind of berries I have on hand, and then I add some cinnamon, honey, a little bit of almond butter, and I stir it all up and I top it with like some almonds for some crunch, just instead of like granola. So good, and it keeps me full so long. And last week I accidentally only ordered one of these, and so I ran out. So I definitely needed more of this, and I will grab some whenever I go to Costco or Sam's too. Chris was mentioning like some different kinds of sides lately. We used to do like potatoes a lot. He's a big fan of like the instant mashed potatoes. And I forgot to grab those, but I did remember to grab some butter and herb like noodles. So I thought Aniston might like these, and I think Chris will like them as well. And Aniston's really gonna like these teriyaki noodles. You guys, I'm so tired. I cannot stop yawning, so please forgive me. But she loves like chow mein and lo mein and all that stuff. So I grabbed these for her. We also have an Asiago peppercorn pork tenderloin. This spray bottle was a substitution. I was going to make my own cleaner, not necessarily a cleaner. Let me reword that. Sorry, I misspoke. I was going to make this like spray to spray down like backpacks and hats and things like that, with like a lice preventative spray that I was gonna make. And I ordered just a different spray bottle and they substituted it with this one, so that's fine. We have some paper bowls and some more silverware because our dishwasher is still not working. We're still, I feel like I'm doing dishes all day, every day. I don't know how people do it without a dishwasher. So if you do not have a dishwasher, major props to you. I feel like I literally spend all day, every day doing dishes. So I have some paper plates. We reuse them if they're not super dirty. Like if the kids just had a sandwich on it, I wipe them off and save them. So I'm not trying to be like wasteful at all. But I am just like, I'm running out of energy when it comes to dishes. So I had to break down and buy the bowls and more cereal. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is why I need a cold brew right now. The bowls and more silverware. A lot of people on my TikTok recommended the slow cooker liners, which I have not tried before. So I bought some of these. I'm excited to try these. I do have a couple crock pot meals planned. Some lean ground turkey, broccoli florets, celery. We've got some strawberries, some spaghetti, and then here we just have some Roma tomatoes, some yellow onions, avocados, red potatoes. Here is some lunch meat. I do love the deli meat at Walmart. This stuff is so delicious. This is their garlic and herb chicken breast. It's so good. I got a pound of that, some Gala apples, some whole almonds. These are just unsalted, just like regular almonds. They're not roasted or anything like that. This is what I top my Greek yogurt bowls with. We have a notebook. I just needed a notebook to write some things down in. I had ordered just like one of their 50 cent ones, and then they were out of stock when I went to place the order, so I switched it to like a 5-star brand one that had like a cute design on it, and they did not have that, so they substituted it for this one, which is totally fine. And then some Q-tips. We also have some puppy food. We still have my mom's puppy. This is what she had her on right now. My mom is going to be leaving Oregon, I think on the 2nd, which is this Saturday, to drive back with my aunt and uncle. So it'll take her 2-3 days to get home. The puppy's running kind of low on food. I didn't have to buy any food for her at all while she was here. Since she's so little, she doesn't eat like a ton, but she's finally getting a little bit low. So I grabbed this so my mom wouldn't have to rush out and like grab her some dog food as soon as she gets home. I also think I'm going to try to place a small like pickup order for her. So they'll have some stuff to eat when they get back to my mom's, and also grab some things from Trader Joe's for her, so she doesn't have to worry about going right to the store as soon as she gets back. I know she's going to be exhausted from traveling and just being gone from her house in general for the last like 5-6 weeks. So I want to try to make it a little bit easier on her and have some things she needs. So that's why I went ahead. I would have had enough dog food to last until she got home, but like I said, I didn't want her to have to worry about running out and grabbing some right when she got back. So I grabbed that. We have the extra toasty Cheez-Its, chicken in a biscuit crackers, and then some fruit snacks. That was my other substitution. I just ordered the orange box of the Great Value Fruit Smiles, and they gave me those ones, which are fine. My kids love either one of them. So this is everything I got. Like I said, there was 4 substitutions and 4 out of stock items, so not too shabby. I thought I would have had better luck since it's like Wednesday. And I was going to place it for tomorrow morning, and I was surprised that when I placed the order late this morning, they had a 3 to 4 p.m. time slot open, so I snagged that one. I do plan on hopefully going to Costco soon or Sam's Club. I'm going to take a look at both of the coupon books and see who has like the better deal. My friend did tell me she went to Costco and had a really hard time finding some of the things she needed. She said toilet paper, paper towels, that kind of stuff was all gone. It was gone when I went to Costco last time too. Sam's Club has had it every time I go. They are limiting it like 1 per person, which I think is nice so people can't like take it all. But Sam's Club, on the other hand, was out of a lot of the other random things I went for, like the scent beads for my laundry and just like some things that they had on their coupon book. So I'll probably in all actuality end up going to both of them. You guys know me, but I just thought I would get on here and do this haul really quick. Hopefully I will have a vlog coming for you guys soon, and I hope everyone is having a fantastic week and staying safe and healthy. Bye guys.